Hello Merchant, thank you for signing up on Irecharge. If you are watching this video, it means that your account has been approved and you have gotten the approval mail. Here is a quick step on how to set up your account and use your phone as POS to receive payments for anything in just a few minutes. Step 1. How to activate your mobile app. Kindly go back to the approval mail that was sent to you. This mail contains your application activation code, account number to fund your wallet, the commission structure, and the customer support lines. To activate your mobile app, simply copy the activation code and open the Irecharge mobile app. Type in your email address, then click on Proceed. Click on the merchant side of the app and paste the activation code. Then verify. Once verified, you will see your merchant name displayed on the screen. After verification, enter your password to log in. Step 2. How to validate your BVN for mobile money transactions and collections. Before you can start making financial transactions, you need to validate your BVN on the website. Go to www.irecharge.ng. Log into your account and click on Mobile Money. Then enter your BVN and click on Submit. You will see a message on your screen that says BVN validated. After that, you're ready to start carrying financial transactions and using your mobile phone as POS. Step 3. How to receive payments using your mobile phone as POS. Log into your mobile app, click on Collections, then select New Collections. For example, a customer wants to buy a pack of orange juice for 200 Naira. First thing to do is enter the amount, select USSD or bank transfer under the method of payment. For this scenario, I will be using USSD. Then select customer's bank. The reference is optional. You can choose to include it or not. Click on Generate. A USSD string is generated on your device for the customer to dial in order to complete the transaction. Here, the customer is dialing the code to complete the transaction. Once the customer confirms that he or she has completed the transaction, click on the verified button for instant verification of the transaction. The transaction is successful and the receipt is generated for the customer. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this video has been helpful. Please try it out today.